Well, let's stay with Mr. Handy. He's a man. Here's, of course, his infamous St. Louis Blues. A few years before, he wrote part of this song of St. Louis Blues into a blues called the Joko Blues. And Joko Blues means black, as I understand, the black blues. So this part of this was around before St. Louis Blues. But when he went with the Mejera Minstrels to Cuba, so the books say, he brought back the habanera. That was the early tango in Cuba. And that's what the center section of this St. Louis Blues is a habanera that he brought back with him from Cuba when he was over there. I'm talking way back in the ragtime era, in the minstrels. He was with the minstrels, the Mejera minstrels. Anyway, it goes. St. Louis Blues. Thank you. back to St. Louis, cause that's where I belong. Wop, wop, wop. Take me back to St. Louis, cause that's where I belong. Hey, that's the big band playing back there. Yep. And if you don't think I'm going, why don't you count the days I'm gone? Count the days I'm gone.